Good morning, children. Welcome to today's class of mathematics. So in today's class, we'll be solving all the questions from the worksheets discussed on 18th and 28th of February. So we will look at the questions and we will solve them. So let's get started with the worksheet given on 18th of February. Now, the first question that we have here is, solve the following, 8000 plus 700 plus 60 plus 5. So what it will be equals to, humne jo question mein hai, wo kya hai, expanded form. Aur hamara answer jo hoga, wo kya hoga, short form. So what it will be, 8765. Now the next question that we have is, solve by representing on a number line, 12 divided by 3. So first of all, what we have to do, we have to draw a number line over here. जिसमें क्या क्या होंगे, जिसमें बहुत सारे numbers होंगे starting from 0 and ending at 12. At least 12 तक तो numbers होने चाहिए, right? We will do 12 divided by 3. That means we have to start from 12 and we have to end at 0, right? And every time we have to skip 3 steps. So if I start from 12, तो 12 से जब हम एक बार skip करेंगे 3 steps, तो हम कहाँ आएंगे, 9 पे. And then if again I skip 3 steps, I will reach 6. And then again if I skip 3 places, we will get 3. And on skipping again, we will reach at 0. और हमें तब तक skip करना है equal number of steps, which is the divisor, till we reach 0. So how many jumps we have taken in all? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So answer kya ho gaya? 4. Now next, ₹5.85 is equal to. So ₹5.85 ka matlab rupees jo hai wo 5 hai. So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. That means 5 rupee will be multiplied by 100 paise. And 85 is already in paise, so 85 needs to be added, which will finally give us the answer as 585. Now next, solve by repeated subtraction method. So, हम सबको याद है हमने कैसे सीखा था repeated subtraction method, 30 divided by 5. So each time हमें 5 subtract करना है. So 30 minus 5 is equal to 25. Similarly, again we have to subtract, 25 minus 5 is equal to 20. 20 minus 5 is equal to 15. 15 minus 5 is equal to 10. 10 minus 5 is equal to 5, and once more we will subtract 5, kyunki 0 nahi aaya tha, jab tak hume subtract karna hai, till the time we don't get 0. So finally we got 0, and how many times have we subtracted? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So the answer here will be equals to 6. Fine children, next is 0 divided by 638. So obviously the answer will be equals to 0. 0 divided by any number will be equals to 0. Now, the next question that we have is, divide 3 by 836. Okay? So, let's divide it. 3 ki table mein 8 nahi aata, but 3 2s are 6 aata hai. So, 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Next, this 3 will come down. So, 3 7s are 21. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Now what will come down? This 6 will come down. So 3 8s are 24. And 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. So what is the quotient? Quotient is equal to 278. And the remainder is equals to 2. नेक्स्ट, आइडेंटिफाई द न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर इन द फॉलोइंग. सो हमें पता है ये जो बाई वाला निशान है उसके ऊपर वाला नंबर हमारा क्या होता है, दैट्स द न्यूमरेटर एंड द नंबर विच इज देयर एट द बॉटम, दिस फोर इज द डिनोमिनेटर. Done. Now, next question is 1 by 4 of 16. So, how can we find out 1 by 4 of 16? Iska matlab yehi hota hai ki 16 is to be divided by 4. So, 16 divided by 4 will be equals to 4. Iska matlab 1 by 4 of 16 is also equals to 4. Now, the next question that we have is a very easy question for all of you. Draw a horizontal, a vertical, and a curved line. So now let's draw it. Horizontal line कैसा होता है? Sleeping line को ही हम क्या बोलते हैं? Horizontal line. Next, vertical line यानी standing line. Okay? And then a curved line. So this kind of line is a curved line. The next question that we have now is write the faces, edges and vertices of cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder and sphere. ठीक है, तो हम फटाफट लिख लेते हैं. So how many edges are there in a cube? 12. There are 12 edges. How many faces are there? 6 faces. And how many vertices are there? 8 vertices. Cuboid का भी बिल्कुल same होता है. So 12 edges, 6 faces and 8 vertices. Next, cone. Now in case of cone, the number of edges is 1, faces are 2 and vertices are also equal to 1. Next, cylinder. In case of cylinder, the number of edges are 2. Number of faces are 3 and number of vertices are 0. Last but not the least is a sphere. Edges is 0, faces is 1 and vertices is 0. So done. With this, we have ended the worksheet which was shared on 18th of February. Now let us discuss the worksheet which was shared on 20th of February. Now, the first question is, which unit would you use to weigh the following things? Now first one is an egg. Egg hum kisme weigh kar sakte hain? Grams, right? And if I talk about a laptop, kilograms. Convert into centimeters, 1 meter and 25 centimeter. Now, what do we know? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So, 1 multiplied by 100 plus 25 is equal to 100 plus 25 is equal to 125 centimeter. Next, a pencil costs rupees 8.25. What is the cost of 3 such pencils? So, क्या होगा? हमें multiply करना होगा. Cost of 1 pencil is equal to rupees 8.25. Cost of 3 pencils क्या होगा? Rupees 8.25 multiplied by 3. So let's see what is the answer. Let's multiply over here. 8.25 into 3. So here 3 5s are 15, 5 carry 1. 3 2s are 6 and 1 7. And 3 8s is equal to 24. हमें पता है वंस और टेंस का पैसे का कॉलम होता है, सो डेसिमल विल बी, पॉइंट इज ओवर हियर. सो नाउ रुपीज 24.75 पैसे. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज ड्रॉ अ क्लॉक एंड शो द टाइम ऑन इट, 5:15. सो लेट अस फर्स्ट ड्रॉ क्लॉक. Next, what we are going to do, we are going to draw, write down the dials. So 12, 3, 6, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, and 11. There is a center point. 5:15 का मतलब क्या होता है? मिनट का हैंड कहाँ होगा? 3 पे होगा. And where will the hour hand be? It will be on 5. So this is the time which we can say 5:15. Next, we have a pictograph. The pictograph below shows the number of marks obtained by 6 students in their maths exam out of 100 total marks. तो इससे related कुछ questions हैं. Pictograph को study करके हमें उन questions का answer करना है. Fine children. So now maximum marks is 100. In this pictograph, the key is that one star represents 10 marks. So now फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मेनी मार्क्स डिड अली गेट. तो अली के पास कितने स्टार्स हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. और एक स्टार का मतलब 10 मार्क्स. तो 10 × 5 इज इक्वल टू 50 मार्क्स. सो अली हैज गॉट 50 मार्क्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु गॉट 100 out of 100 marks. नाउ लेट्स सी, सबसे ज्यादा मार्क्स किसके दिख रहे हैं? मैरी के. लेट्स चेक कि ये 100 है या नहीं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 star means 10 into 10 is equal to 100 marks. So who got 100 marks? Mary. M-A-R-R-Y, Mary. Next, how many more marks did Sara score than Zara? Yani Sara aur Zara ke marks mein kitna difference hai, that we need to find out. So Sara scored 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 marks, 90 marks, and Zara scored only 20 marks. So 90 minus 20 is equal to 70. So Sara scored 70 more marks than Zara. Next, who got 10 less than 100 marks? Yani 90 marks kisko mile? Abhi humne dekha सारा को 90 मार्क्स मिले हैं. सो एस ए आर ए सारा. नेक्स्ट, नेम द स्टूडेंट हु गॉट 60 मार्क्स इन द एग्जाम. 60 मार्क्स किसको मिले होंगे? जिनको 6 स्टार्स मिले होंगे. सो लेट्स सी हु गॉट 6 स्टार्स. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. सो टू पीपल हैव गॉट 6 स्टार्स यानी 60 मार्क्स. सो गैब्रियल and Ahmed, they have scored 60 marks. Next, who scored the least marks in the test? सबसे कम किसके marks आए हैं? Zara के. So Zara has scored the least marks. The next question is convert into liters and milliliters. So that means 5,259 ml. हमें क्या पता है कि 1000 ml is equal to 1 liters. So that means we have to divide this value by 1000. Lower unit से higher unit की तरफ जा रहे हैं. So 1000 will come as the divisor and this will be the dividend. So 1000 fives are 5000, and after subtracting we will get 259. So what is the answer? The answer is 5 liters and 259 milliliters. Next, add 2 kg 450 grams to 5 kg 384 grams. दो कॉलम बनाने होंगे हमें किलोग्राम एंड ग्राम्स के. 2 450, नेक्स्ट इज 5 केजी एंड 384 ग्राम्स. लेट्स ऐड बोथ ऑफ देम एंड ऑन एडिंग व्हाट वी विल गेट 0 प्लस 4 is equal to 4 and 8 plus 5 13 carry 1 so 3 4 3 7 and 1 8 5 and 2 7 the answer is 7 kg and 834 grams. Next question is name and draw 2 2D and 2 3D shapes. So this is a very easy question. हमें पता है 2D शेप्स बहुत सारे हैं लाइक स्क्वायर रेक्टेंगल सर्कल. सो यू कैन ड्रॉ एनी टू. आप कोई भी दो 2D शेप्स ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. सिमिलरली फॉर 3D आल्सो क्यूब क्यूबॉइड सिलेंडर कोन मेनी आर देयर. किसी भी दो 3D शेप्स को हम ड्रॉ कर सकते हैं. सो चिल्ड्रन वी हैव डिस्कस बोथ द वर्कशीट्स दैट वेर शेयर्ड इन द लास्ट वीक. So with this I am ending today's video. आज जो मैंने वर्कशीट भेजी है आपको उसे सॉल्व करना है जिसका सोल्यूशन हम नेक्स्ट वीडियो में सेंड करेंगे. So thank you and bye bye.